Hi, Kevin from Snags Outdoors here, and this is the CCP53 myCOOLMAN dual zone fridge freezer.
Hit it.
Ideal for weekends away or longer trips, runs on 12, 24 and 240 volt, and both the zones can be operated independently. Now, this fridge comes in at about 27.5 kilos. You've got an overall length that way of approximately 732 centimeters. You've got a width this way of 456 and a height of 460 centimeters. Now the lid is a polypropylene lid, quite strong. You can sit on this lid. You've got a nice rubber pad on top of here, stop anything slipping off. Down the sides here, you've got your side and stainless steel panel. Not much to show really. You've got your vents here that allows your compressor to stay cool. Make sure we keep them clear. On the other end, you've got your stainless steel handle on both ends for carrying, and a bottle opener just underneath there for your bottles of beer or soft drink. And down the bottom here, you've got an extra 12 volt and 24 volt socket. So just take that plug out. You can plug that in for plugging into your battery in your car. Just make sure you don't lose that because it is loose. And pop that back in again and keeps it nice and dry. Now on this end, we've got a stainless steel handle for carrying, same as the other end. And underneath here is that little bottle opener. Well, quite a handy little thing. Once again, both on one on both ends as well. We come down here, you've got your control panel. Now I'll talk about that in a moment, but I just want to show you these controls down here. Now, first of all, you've got a little USB socket there that you can plug in your phone or whatever if you want to charge it up while it's charging. You've also got an emergency override. Now, in normal use, you would keep it over this side and the thermostat would control the fridge. If you have any problems with the controls, you'll switch it across to emergency override, just like that. That overrides the thermostat and the controls and allows to run the fridge on full power. And you control the temperature by turning it on and off. That allows the fridge to operate without you losing your food until you can get it to somewhere where it can be repaired. Normal use, however, you pop it back over there and hopefully you won't need that override. Now, there's two cables that come with it. This is the 12 volt cable. Goes into your cigarette lighter socket. Of course, the other one goes straight into there. And of course, you've also got your mains power cable, which is your normal 3-pin plug, and there's your plug, and that goes into that socket there. So I'll plug it in there, and we'll turn it on and see how it works. Okay, so let's open up the lid and see how that works. Now the lid is removable. It can come off and go over to the other side. It does take a bit of a serious sort of a thump to get it off. We'll give it a try. There she goes. Takes a couple of goes, but it does come off. You do have stainless steel hinges, both ends, with a little spring inside there. You've got pins on this end here, and you've also got pins over on this end as well. This is where you can swap that over and put it on the other side. We'll put it back on again. Just goes back on quite nicely, much easier when it comes off. Now you've got a nice little rubber seal all the way around the lid there, you can see. A sturdy little catch up on the top there. And you've got an overall height from the floor all the way to the top of the fridge lid of about 83 centimeters. And we have 6 centimeters of polyurethane foam here. Now we have two compartments. One has the lid, we'll take that lid off. Just put that to one side. So overall, you've got 80 centimeters long this way. You've got approximately 320 wide and 330 deep to the bottom. Now just here, you've got it about 150 centimeters deep. And this dimension here, you're looking at 375. And this one in here, you're looking at about 165. The widths, of course, are the same as the overall dimensions. You've got a series of baskets and things in here. You can put various bottles and cans. I'll just show you, you can undo this little hook there so you can sit some tall bottles into there. You can put a tall bottle over in here as well if you want to. And it'll hold about 70 cans of drink. Now, of course, these baskets all come out for cleaning. So you can lift the basket straight out. Got another basket here that's separate from that other one. And of course you can take the basket out too. Of course you've got nice clean materials in here, easy to clean. You've got your insulator divider there. Down in the bottom of the fridge you have a plug that you can just pull out. That allows it to drain in case you've spilt something or need to give it a drain for cleaning. And of course you've got your LED light up here just to show the interior of the fridge. Now this fridge runs through a myCOOLMAN blue compressor, 12 and 24 volt. It draws about 0.8 of an amp when it's running. So let's have a look at the controls and I'll show you how it works. So you've got your on-off switch here. So I'll press that on. You can see it's turned on and it's showing the temperature for each compartment. You have a turbo button here. If I push that again, I'll turn it off. Push it, I'll turn it on. The turbo increases the speed of the compressor so that you can actually achieve your temperatures much faster. We'll turn it off for now. Now you've got two temperature zones. If you want to change the temperature, you push this button once and the side that's flashing, you can alter it by going up or down. You want to change it to the other side, you push that button a second time. You see that side flashing? So once again, you can change the temperature there as well. If you push this button again, you go to Celsius or Fahrenheit, depending which one you want. The third time, you go to medium. This is battery protection. So that's your medium level, low protection, and high protection. And I'll explain what that is in a moment. You go to your next phase, you push that button again, you've got your Bluetooth operation. This is currently Bluetooth off. If you push this button again, you go to Bluetooth on. If you push this button here back a third time, push that, you go back to your temperature settings. You can see that currently it's flashing. You wait till it stops flashing. Now for the left-hand compartment, if you want to turn it off, you wait, push the up button and hold it for 3 seconds. You can see that's now turned off. Turn it back on again, you push the up button once again, and it'll turn back on again. You want to do the right compartment, push the right-hand button, the down button. And once again, you see it's turned off, and push it once again, and it'll turn on. So you can actually have both compartments either on or off, because now it's gone back to its normal mode. Those are the temperatures that are currently inside the fridge. Now this fridge has battery protection, three-stage battery protection. What that means is that you can set this at high, low, or medium protection. Now high protection means it'll cut off before the battery reaches a crucial point of going too flat. Low protection means it'll run the battery down a lot more so that it can still keep running, but it'll still cut off before it flattens the battery altogether. Of course, medium means it's about halfway. Now there are a couple of accessories you can get with this fridge. First of all, you can get a cover. Now this cover is an insulated protected cover. This is actually a 44 litre one. It's not the right one for this fridge. We don't actually have one in stock at the moment, but it's exactly the same. It covers the whole fridge, gives you an extra layer of insulation and protects it against any scratches or dents. Now you can also get a portable power pack from myCOOLMAN. Now this you would charge up at home before you go away. You've got your inlet there, you've got your outlet there, and you've got your on-off switch there and three levels of power. Just shows you what charge it's at. Of course, on the back, you've got four fairly strong magnets, so you can actually put this straight onto the side of your unit. You don't have to put it anywhere else. Attach your cable, and of course it'll run your fridge without having to plug it into your car or anywhere else. Now that's all it is for me today from the myCOOLMAN CCP 53 litre fridge freezer. If you want any more information on this or any other products, go to our website, snowweek.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day. If you want to subscribe, click over here. If you want to see any more videos, click over here. And if you want to ask a question, leave a comment down below.